Yo, what's good YouTube, man? It's Chance, aka No Love Chance, aka Truly Chance, aka whatever the hell you want to call me, and I'm back at y'all with another video, man. Y'all see, man, I know by the title, we about to have an epic dread transformation, the day I've been waiting for to cut down on some of these damn locks. So we about to first do two things. First, well, really one thing. We first have to drop off this little one right here. Every say what's up.
What's up?
You don't want to look at the camera? First, we dropping off my brother to our grandma's house. And then after we do that, then after that, we gonna get into, feel me, the transformation. So, bye-bye long dreads. Can't wait to see my short dreads in a few, like an hour or two or so. But yeah, man, without further ado, man, my name is Chance, man. If y'all brand new to the channel, man, make sure y'all hit the subscribe button, hit that like button, and those post notifications so y'all always get brand new. Yeah. Huh? So I always get notified when I make a brand new YouTube video, and we gonna get straight into it. On my mama, we lit, nigga.
Started cutting off some of the dreads. So, yeah. I didn't get my reaction on that one. I'm gonna take out one and keep it on the camera after we're completely done.
Alright, we like half.
Hello?
We bring out till when we get to the full rotation, and then we got everything all done. Huh? Please, sir? I bet. I'm gonna get back to you. Alright, so now we under the blow dryer. I'm gonna give y'all the 360, but let me know right now, chat. We nerfed?
Did I nerf myself?
No, I'm gonna get to y'all once I get out of this chair, and I'm gonna probably try to give y'all the
full 360. Yes. Hold on, y'all. See you right
here. So we gonna get to it. Just tune in. Keep tuning in. All right, now we back. We out of the retwist. For me, let me know right now, chat. Did I nerf myself, yes or no? That's like the size or whatever. I'm about to show you at the back. I can't really see this shit, so. Let me know, this is a W or L. Did I fuck myself up? Did I give my improvement to my own look? Feel me? But now we about to make our way to the barbershop. Go cop it. Well, not set go cop, but go get a haircut next. Yeah, I'm probably just gonna toss it in, and then you feel me? We gonna end up the video like that. Or I might take y'all, might continue vlogging throughout the day. I don't know. A new 2K drops, so by the time y'all see this, it's already been probably a couple days of 2K being already launched. But yeah, feel me? We gonna get to it. I'm gonna see y'all in a few after we get this haircut or whatever we do. Yeah. I'm with you, because I'm not gonna lie. I'm liking this. But yeah, we gonna get to it. Alright, so I had to turn back the camera on now because I have to go back to the shop. I forgot the hoodie. I forgot my hoodie, to be very specific. Because I'm over here looking for my AirPod case. Okay, I found my case. Now I found it. But I still forgot my hoodie. So now we have to go all the way back. Luckily, I didn't get too far. I'm still like a block down from it. Bro. I'm like a block down from the shop, so luckily I didn't get too far. So now I'm about to go grab. I'm about to go grab my fucking hoodie so I can go back to the damn direction I was planning to go in. This shit is, I'm clumsy. I'm clumsy. I got my retwist, cut my hair, did exactly what I wanted to do, and I don't even know how to act. I'll see y'all in a few, man. I'll see y'all in a few. All right, so what's up, y'all? So we ain't getting a haircut today. So right now, I just slapped on a Nike ski. My mom seriously just pissed me the fuck off, y'all. I just promise you, bro. On some real shit. Doing too fucking much. But for me, right now though, what we about to do, we about to go check to see if GameStop got us with the shit. I'm about to go ahead. I'm going over to GameStop right now. So, like I said, we about to go to GameStop to check to see if they got this fucking 2K25 so I can do my pickup early. I doubt they're even gonna have this shit in for right now. Because how GameStop operates. Let me see. I still got my receipt. That's the right receipt? Yeah. How GameStop operates is that usually you're supposed to come back in later on before they close to retrieve whatever the hell that is that you're looking for. So. By this woman kicking me out the crib early as fuck, clearly is a sign that she is not listening to whatever the hell I'm trying to tell her. Feel me? But we about to go see if we can go pick it up now. So I'll get back to y'all in a few. I doubt we'd be able to get this shit, so I might even just end off the video right here. If this is the end of the video, man, appreciate y'all for tuning into the video, man. Make sure y'all hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, and hit those post notifications. Leave a comment on the video, too. And, yeah, man, we out.